We were sitting in my house and we heard three shots. We heard the first two hit off. I ran out the door and we seen a black gentleman take off running down the road. He had a dog. Apparently that was the gentleman's victim that had gotten shot.
A man was taken to the hospital after a shooting Tuesday afternoon on Greenville Avenue off Oleander Drive. Police said the victim was talking when he was taken to the hospital and that they suspect he will recover. Chris Marchese, who lives in the neighborhood, said it's normally a quiet place, and he was surprised to hear shots and see a man running down the street.
Even the neighbors say they've never had these problems around here.
Yeah.
That they know of, and this woman's been here for 16, 17 years.
Although police were looking for evidence on Tuesday afternoon, they did not yet have information on a suspect.
We've been here. This is a nice neighborhood.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Were you surprised by this in the middle of the day? Or?
Very surprised.